answer isn't violence, neither is your silence.
If they come to ethnically cleanse me, will you speak out? Will you defend me? Freedom of expression doesn't make it alright.
Trampled underfoot by the rise of the right.